Did you share Benode Bihari's interest in Italian painting at the time?
Well, yes, I did. In fact, that interest in Italian painting was there even in Nandalal. Nandalal, in fact, when Nandalal was a student of the Calcutta Art School, he sort of talks about it in one of his later articles, that there was in the Calcutta Art School provision for learning all these things, that is, mural processes and even stained glass and things of that kind, which most of the art students did not take advantage of. And he was probably one of the few persons who went and worked there. And those days when they talk about the A, on one side was the Jaipur method of what they call arias fresco. And on the other side, they depend a lot on Cennino Cennini's book on fresco painting. And most of the technical exercises they did was based on what that book sort of gave. And along with that, they sort of tried to see what were the kinds of works in Italy of that time, earlier, later. So they had also the interest, and then especially when they did visit, but then it was a time when Giotto was being discussed all over, and then they discovered all the other group painters, then the Sienese painter, then also Piero della Francesca and all this. So that was part of the whole thing. In fact, Nandalal, when he started sort of making a sort of a discipline drawing, he had sort of put two kind of models in front of him. One was the sketchbooks of Leonardo, the thing, which had, luckily, Kala Bhavan had one of those very, very bulky books of, for that time. And the others were the engravings and patternings of Dürer. So many of the students were referred to these as a sort of models to learn from. And then it edged out into the work of various others of that tradition. All, you should say, the, if at all, the early Renaissance tradition or something earlier still. All that kind of exposure did help you to find out, yeah, I couldn't do all the exercises that the other people did. But then I slowly tried to discover my own sort of interest in the A. So I was more interested in the earlier painting and the earlier sculpture of the thing. So down to Gothic Romanesque, and the Romanesque thing was what attracted me most. That is why when I went to Europe, through the little travel I did, I centered to find out what is where, sort of thing, related to Romanesque and Gothic.